America's presence there. They are not meant to be in a combat role, but rather continuing to advise and assist the Iraqi security forces and the Kurdish Peshmerga, also providing America with critical increased eyes on the ground when it comes to those coalition airstrikes. These troops are going to potentially be based perhaps in Al Anbar province, some of them at least, and also potentially to the north in Taji, two key areas where ISIS has significant control. Al Anbar province, especially critical in that it is predominantly Sunni and in the past has historically been Al Qaeda's key stomping ground. And when we look at Iraq's history, it was the Sunni tribes that allowed for the tide to turn against Al Qaeda. And those Sunni tribes are going to be vital if ISIS is to, in fact, be defeated. That is one of the main reasons why the U.S. and others are putting a lot of pressure on the Iraqi government, led by Shia Prime Minister Haider al-Abadi, to reach out to those Sunni tribes who at this stage remain fairly weary of the government's presence there. They are not meant to be in a combat role, but rather continuing to advise and assist the Iraqi security forces and the Kurdish Peshmerga, also providing America with critical increased eyes on the ground when it comes to those coalition airstrikes. These troops are going to potentially be based perhaps in Al Anbar province, some of them at least, and also potentially to the north in Taji, two key areas where ISIS has significant control. Al Anbar province, especially critical in that it is predominantly Sunni and in the past has historically been Al Qaeda's key stomping ground. And when we look at Iraq's history, it was the Sunni tribes that allowed for the tide to turn against Al Qaeda. And those Sunni tribes are going to be vital if ISIS is to, in fact, be defeated. That is one of the main reasons why the U.S. and others are putting a lot of pressure on the Iraqi government, led by Shia Prime Minister Haider al-Abadi, to reach out to those Sunni tribes who at this stage remain fairly weary of the